Time to go to the moon.
Where do we go?
I'm not playing a hollow tactic game. This is where I want to go.
Shattered moon it is.
It's gonna be fun.
Next up, Kobo's moon.
That's my line. Know your role. You shoot things. Me, I'm the pilot. So, you give that old tech Cal found in Dagon's place a look?
Yeah. Maybe that lab on the moon will shed some light. What do you think happened to it?
The moon? Ah, who knows? Who cares? I don't got time for moons.
Some sort of natural disaster, I'm guessing.
Maybe.
I'm surprised the moon's still habitable.
You and me evidently have different ideas of habitable.
I know. I've seen your cantina.
Watch it. Arriving at our destination.
Wow. Oh.
Good?
Yeah, just a smidge rusty. You?
A little restless, but we'll be fine.
Oh, listen to you, Mr. Optimistic. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Cut it out. You're giving me a stomachache.
Sure it's not your cooking? What was that? We're almost there.
Locals say the moon's haunted.
I'm a little nervous right now. Wow, I can breathe on the moon? This is weird. This is weird.
They couldn't have put this laboratory in a sunnier place?
No kidding. But if we find something here that'll help us navigate the Kobo Abyss, so be it.
The way Grease tells it, the Abyss is a ship graveyard. And now we're on a lunar graveyard.
A lot of graveyards.
I'm on watch here. So far, I've spotted one nervous Latero.
Well, let's explore Kobo's moon. This is gonna be fun.
Reminds me of the forest array, just on a much grander scale.
Is closed. They're here.
Who's here?
We've been attacked. Evacuation protocols in order.
Alright, so...
This station is closed. It is dangerous to remain here.
Cordova said there were records of Dagon visiting a lab on this moon. Says Kree written all over it.
They really think there's something past the abyss.
Centauri Kree does.
I suppose that's enough for the Council.
Okay, so not that way.
on, Mace. We have, we said we have three of these, but. If this was any other universe, there would be no gravity, and I'd be wearing a helmet.
Didn't expect to see this place operational after all this time. Let's stay alert. We need to find that lab.
Shortcut.
I need to focus.
Just 1 second, you love me. This time when I come back, I won't get up again.
Off we go.
Never get rid of this green screen flaw. ever. It's like something I just cannot seem to get right. It just annoys me. Alright, let's get away. Let's get on. Let's go. Bring up where we need to go. I believe we need to go here.
Excuse me. Sectors 5 through 9 inoperable. Sectors 1 through 4 operational. Facility status activated. Array status deactivated.
What's the reading?
Not holding. We'll need to reinforce the chamber again.
These maintenance droids look like they just look hostile. Just by the way they look.
You got me.
Need an assist.
This is something real good.
Get back here. Hobbit. He's dead. That's hard. I live for this. To me. I don't think so. Not happening. Barely got me.
The second is unblockable attacks, bro. Wow. I didn't mean to press two stems.
Dancing. No, sir. Time to die. I hate you. Stop running. Yarn.
Help me.
When I need to replenish my health. So let me just like kind of see what I need and dip. I got ambush.
Greetings.
Scattered.
You have to be kidding me.
Impressive.
Bad feeling? Yeah, me too.
Show me some strength. Time to move!
This is getting on my nerve, bro. No wonder y'all got a gun. Fire a grenade or something so I can just force it back to you all.
What a fighter! Keep going. Stop dancing around.
Man, you're lucky I got no bullets.
We better get after him. Change position. Get him already.
Never make it in the fighting pits. Come back and fight, Stars.
He's moving.
Just wait.
Let's fight together.
Shanked by some droid.
Not a threat.
Don't make me mad. it already!
Fight with me. They really don't want us looking around, do they?
Well, I need to get to a meditation point, like on the other side of all of this.
Let's check it out.
Like, seriously.
Good job. Won't be locked for long.
Please, game, please be gracious enough to give me a meditation point. Please. Nice shortcut I didn't know about. Oh no, look, there's a box over there. But I need a meditation point first.
Interloper.
Let me see what's in this box, and if it's possible that I can heal, then shortcut unlocked, exactly what I needed. Look what I found. I gotta get over there. Okay, so. I guess I gotta access that from here. Guess I gotta do some kind of wall running. Maximum health increase, which will allow me to last longer in combat, and this way, because it's easier to just go back through here. That's a shortcut, so I don't have to fight any of those enemies. So I need to, I really need to heal. I mean, I need to heal up though. Like, get my stims back. I'll just run past some of those enemies. Ha! Nice try, bro. We're gonna go and fight this dude here.
I hear you, BD. Let's see.
What did that accomplish? Okay, I think I know. Oh man, platforming skills. Man,
I need some help.
Time is it? Okay. Something is down there. How am I supposed to get in there? Got it. You know, I haven't even started using my skill points. I just realized that. I already been over there. Was I just over here, right? I'm not sure. Yeah, that's where I just come from. Misjudged that jump.
I'll check it out. Well done. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
I'm not dealing with this right here. I'm not, but I'm gonna go to it. Just to see what. It's one of these stupid trial thingies, man. I'm not doing that. I'm gonna call that in the end of the game. Defeat the horde of battle droids. Now, this would be easy.
Yeah.
I managed to get that one completed.
It's gone now. We did it.
Alright, now I can continue on.
Look out ahead, BD!
I gotta figure out how to do this stuff.
Not out of it yet. Kidding me?
Man.
Nice work, buddy.
Sector 5 Delta. No anomalies.
Some help, please.
Scanning.
I'm okay.
Sector 5 Epsilon. No anomalies. Scanning.
This thing's got your name all over it.
One anomaly. The sky
perfect,
is
buddy.
Broken. We've been attacked.
Around real quick. Alright, let me, I guess that's where I have to go. Let me go over here first and...
need to center myself.
Not done yet. We can do this. Ready, BD?
Oh my god, bro. Get up. We'll stop here real quick. What's over here? How can I get over there? Alright, I got a time there. This is starting to piss me off.
Throw me a stim, BD. What are you doing out here?
They ordered me to hurt you.
Who?
The invaders. Don't worry. I'm not programmed to fight.
Appreciate that.
It's
you
not
could set the stupid power,
like
power line on for something. There's gotta be some way to get across there. Okay, I gotta time it. Not the pop. I gotta time this. Again. Oh, I messed it up. Just hit it too.
Let's hope we don't need it.
Already got 6 stims.
enjoy that, buddy?
Too much platforming, bro.
Orders like that. No way. Not me. Unless it was Ravis, in which case, well, obviously. I'd sooner be broken down for scrap than get pushed around by anyone else.
Happy to help.
What a haunted old ruin. But if the boss says there's something here, who am I to question it? Oh, look. The Jedi. You shouldn't be here. No, no. Too close. Fun as it is to have something to fight, Ravis won't be too happy if you get any closer. So run along, Jedi.
Yeah, screw Ravis. Hey, everybody. Let's see something real quick.
Still here. Guards, I'll give you that. But I've got my orders.
Let's see what's down here real quick.
I'm sure Zeke can decrypt this for us. Let's show this to Z.
I just love looking around.
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Thing I stopped here.
Keep searching.
Help me out.
I have sustained damage. Initiating attack. Taking the shot.
Please, Jedi.
You are nothing.
Oh, man.
Come on, tracking the enemy. There is no escape.
Big something. Please don't let it. Don't let a big arm.
Let's show this to Z. Show this to Z. What's that, bud? Please, buddy. Much better.
You cannot last.
Feels like half the Raider army is stationed here. Must be something worth defending.
Itching me.
cannot enter the laboratory. They're not supposed to.
You okay?
They're not allowed to enter.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Getting on my nerve. Big time. This is so unfair, bro. This is really unfair, man. There's nothing fair about this. What the heck am I supposed to get back up there now? I know I have a shortcut somewhere. Even how to get to where I'm going. This is where I came down at. I think I had to go this way.
Make sure the way is sealed. Nobody gets through. Not even that Jedi scum.
Morgan is a coward.
That's right.
We got company. Watch it!
You gotta be.
Hit me.
Bro.
Did he stim? Us getting to it.
This game is so stupid. He just can do all kinds of combos on me. Blockable attacks and man, come on man, dude. That's something EA really need to learn how to work on. Instead of combat. Better than nothing I can even make a game work properly.
Okay, I'll look. Whatever happened tore this moon apart. Bad shape, buddy. something to help me?
Dude, nobody give up on this game. Man, this is so frustrating, bro. I just need to get through here. That's it.
Thank you.
safe. Close it. Close it now. Deal with this, boys. That's war, soldier.
Contact on target.
Really don't want us inside.
Yeah, it'd be really, it would be tragic if I would have got killed by both of those battle droids. I would have been pissed.
Heavy duty. Don't think I can move it.
I have 5 points. Hey, what am I gonna spend my points on? That's a question. Let's go to my skills real quick. Greater confusion. Think about these.
I'm not sure yet.
Dude, come on, man. Break this game, bro. Where in the heck am I supposed to go now? I think I know where. I created a shortcut, but now what am I supposed to do? From here? Now it's like I'm like lost. Oh, look, what do you know?
Centuries until the raiders came.
Broken drone. Got a bad feeling about this. We're gonna go right there. We have no choice.
Get these back to Cordova.
I was promised something interesting, and here you are, right on time. I'm so glad.
Thank you.
Don't rush you, dude. I'll just use your own weapons against you.
Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it.
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
Another memory. Back to it.
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission. You know it.
This better be worth it. I'll cut your throat. Cut that in, scum. Hands up! This ain't worth dying over.
So this game be awesome. This game be cheating, bro.
The battle. Get in there. I'll get you.
attempt again.
Stim here.
Close one.
You lost, stranger?
Enemies be swinging some big weapons, but they can sure change, make adjustments fast during swing.
We should take this back to Jeddah. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
You spot that crater as we were coming in? Well, crater is putting it lightly.
This place is a hell of a sight.
And I've got no doubt it's crawling with nasties.
Let's head out.
We're going to go to Jeddah and talk to Cordova.
Heading to Jeddah.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
What do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
All right, Cal, get up here.
Not coming in, Grease?
I'll catch up. I'm gonna stay on the Manus check diagnostics.
Well, if you need repairs, I'm sure the Anchorites would be happy to help.
Ooh, no thanks. I don't want those weirdos rooting through my ship.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched thin, and some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Cal, you're back. Did you find anything?
Think so.
Good. Cordova will be glad to hear it.
Safe travels, Cal.
Man, looks like talking. All right, how to
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought,
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, he could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat.
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Aramaeus.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No. But we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
Yeah. Me out of save real quick.
Let's stop.
I think I'm gonna stop here for the night.
The spammel are this way, Cal.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop. What time is it? 9:42. So I go and make that rescue. There's so much to do in this game. Seriously. I'm gonna take a break.